matching haircut.
Matching haircut. Blonde all the way to the roots in that one. And to the ends. Very, very blonde.
Gwyneth Paltrow finally reveals the story behind one of her and Brad Pitt's most unforgettable hair looks. The Oscar winner and signature blonde shared in an Instagram video for the new Goop Glow hair serum over the weekend what she really thinks about the time she and now ex-boyfriend Brad had the exact same cut, and she answered once and for all if their matching dos were on purpose.
Oh, matching haircut.
Matching haircut. Matching blonde haircuts. All the way to the roots in that one. And very to the blonde. Ends. Very, very blonde.
Yeah.
Did you go to the same stylist for the colors?
We went to the same stylist for the cut. Chris McMillan cut both of our hair.
We love like Chris. This. I love Chris. I love him. He's amazing.
Too.
Did you guys match your looks on purpose?
No.
No. Was it like being with a twin?
Sexually?
Of course. Should we try to call Brad?
Brad Pitt?
Yeah.
No.
Why not?
Why would we call him?
We'd like to talk about the look.
No. Nobody asked me about involving Brad Pitt.
Gwyneth and Brad dated for several years back in the 90s, and they were even engaged before calling it quits in 1997. Though their relationship may be decades in the past, Gwyneth knows that their twinning hair moment lives on. Gwyneth is always game for a trip down memory lane. The 48-year-old lifestyle mogul was a good sport about another A-list ex recently. Goop issued her stamp of approval for former flame Ben Affleck's rekindled romance with on-again girlfriend Jennifer Lopez. Gwyneth shared her thoughts on the pair's loved-up red carpet debut at the Venice Film Festival earlier this month, chiming in on an Instagram slideshow of the pair's best poses, commenting, "Okay, this is cute."